Look at that little upgrade, up the down goobly. I said upside down doobly. Goobly goobly. This is fun.
Oh! What?
Suck it! I'm the cameraman from Mario 64. That's all I've accomplished here, is I've just become the Mario 64 cameraman.
Whee!
Ow. That was lame. You can't get back up, I don't think, so you can't do it again. Because we came from that cliff. Let's just finish the level.
Damn it, that's a secret.
Well, it's a... Maybe a cookie... It's maybe a Easter egg. I don't know if I'd call it a secret. I don't think anything happened from it. What are you doing? The button's right here.
I don't know.
Eyes are hard. I don't even know.
I don't like the enemies are watching us.
What do we do? We have to go back the other way, right?
Yeah.
So we have to just dodge through that guy. Alright. Or you can immediately get it.
Sorry, my bad. I thought I could get the upper hand on him.
That's like you've never heard of video games. Go, you son
of a
bitch.
God damn it, it's lagging. I can't tell. I just see it's like,
Just go straight for the cliff and we can jump over it. Oh god. We both
oh yeah? How that straight jumping over it go?
Good shit. What is your plan? What is your plan? Do you have one?
How the fuck do you do this? Get up there. Get up there. Get up there.
I have literally no clue. I did it.
There has to be some way to deal with this.
Oh. That's it.
Holy shit, am I supposed to run around like a madman until you actually figure that out?
Apparently. Oh shit. Okay. How did you one job, you piece of shit.
I'm solving
this whole thing for you.
Dude, I'm telling you, the delay system in this game is fucking awful.
I know, get on the side. Okay. On. Okay. Hold on. Go!
Okay.
Shit, I fucked it up.
Fuck.
So close, though.
I'm telling you, dude, the delay on it. If you watch my video, the delay on this is off.
I don't want to watch your video. Go.
Go where?
Oh, shit. Did I forget
you
to jump?
You didn't jump!
We got this, though. We're so close. Oh god, he didn't. He went back. The timing was off. Come on. Stop fucking eating, you piece of shit. We're doing a let's play.
I'm trying to drink water from yelling so fucking much. God damn it.
God
ah,
damn
fuck!
It, you missed me.
Ah!
And then you killed me.
I'm so done with this fucking game already. It's pissing me off now.
This is my favorite thing we've ever done. That's not true.
It's fucking latency issues.
Go.
Oh my god.
Ah, shit.
God damn it! How the fuck do you do this with latency?
No, the latency is not the problem.
For me, it is.
Yeah, but you were safe, so that's not the problem. The problem is I need to fucking dodge him afterwards. Oh, God. I know. Go. I did it.
Okay.
Oh, don't fuck up. Please hurry!
Wait, never we don't run important. Into these things for a while.
It's never been more important for you to hurry. So much money.
My god, we actually did it.
We did it.
It nobody so knew it took us that long.
It took us... They probably do.
Nobody knew. Haha. Have fun dying.
He's even bigger. Ow. So much for timing. I tried. And failed.
Fuck that shit.
I did it. God damn it, I was doing perfectly, you piece of shit. YOLOs. Except not true because you have infinite lives.
YOLO!
Fucking killing me with your... God damn it. Well, we're not getting any of that.
It's fine.
Go for it. We did it. Badly.
Ow!
Thank you for watching our subpar Let's Play of
Ibb and Obb.
We're gonna go have aneurysms now.
Okay, I got this.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Excuse me?
You landed on him is what happened.
How did that even fucking happen?
Can you... Why is it... I don't understand why that's surprising to you.
No, I... Whee! Never mind.
I did it. I saved the world.
You need to come just in here so I can so you can boost me up so I can kill it.
I don't want it.
Get down here, you piece of shit.
Don't push me. There we go.
That was fucking easy. Get out of here.
Yeah. Wait, why are you a awful person? You have to boost me. Boost me?
No, I don't. Get over here.
Do you want me to get the points or not?
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Dumbass. All right, go. Chaos. Bad happens. All up in my biz. All right. Okay, here we go. Yeah. I'm not there to kill it.
Oh.
I fell off. Oh, well.
Honestly, I don't give a shit.
What am I looking at? Oh, both buttons are over here.
Machine for pigs.
Get on my head. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. I could not tell you were jumping at all.
Three.
What the fuck is
three,
happening?
Three, two, one, jump!
No, you, did you jump on your screen?
Or
did you sort of walk forward?
I don't know what happened.
You gotta time it with the... Yeah, you have to time it with the thing that's bouncing.
Oh
my god, I made it.
Piece of deuces.
How did I make it? Ah, Jesus! Go, kill him.
I can't.
Yes, you can. You can totally make that jump. Or not. Damn it.
Oh, yeah, I can.
God damn it! No! The points, they're all mine!
However, I don't know if you can.
Oh.
Yeah, just go on the other side.
Oh, wait.
Oh, Jesus.
I didn't even jump that time.
I'm so proud of you. My character's just watching in shame.
I love how animated the little heads are, like actually watching things and stuff.
Ah! Startled me so bad, I fell down a hole.
Why would that startle you?
I don't know, because the person just came out of the wall.
Oh, I didn't even see those. Let's get on the two platforms, I guess. Dumbass, why aren't you waiting for me? No. Enjoy figuring this out off screen.
Damn it.
Bye.
Yeah, you have to come down here.
Yeah, I know. That's what you get for fucking trying to leave without me, you piece of shit. We have to time this. 3, 2, 1, go. Well. 3, 2, 1, go. I think the bubble mechanics is the part that I understand the least.
Ah!
No! Neither of us succeeded that time. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, this bubble thing is not okay with me.
It's like super, it feels super inconsistent, right?
Yeah, I didn't make it.
You have to try, there we go, I did it again.
I didn't make it.
You have to try to spend as much time in the bubble as possible. It's like, don't try to immediately leave it. That's how you get a momentum. 3, 2, 1, go.
Fuck!
You having trouble?
Yeah.
Do you want to switch sides? Cause I'm not having any trouble with mine.
Sure.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Nope.
Are you just really bad at this?
Yeah.
Cause I seem to have it down. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit, I've fucking missed entirely.
Jose! Hey. YOLO!
I already disproved the theory of LOL YOLO. 3, 2, 1, go. No!
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck it.
Did you just kill you son of a bitch? I got pounced. It pans down to me to kill me. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, the bubble mechanic's kind of obnoxious.
Are you serious? What?
Wait, does this work? That can't work, because I won't. There's no way I'll stay on your head when we start floating. All right, what do you do, you asshole? That was not a countdown.
I don't know.
3, 2, 1, go! You piece of shit. Oh, I'll take yours. I won't, apparently. It's just not as easy to do as just normal platforming.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. I don't know why pause before go. That's the opposite of how countdowns are supposed to work.
Yeah.
Don't pop on me. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought, kill ourselves.
Do not immediately kill yourself, please.
Okay. Bring me close enough.
Go. Jump. Jesus Christ.
Bitch.
Oh. Just the anger.
God damn it.
I like how we just, we're like organically switching sides every time we have an opportunity.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm on the right side, suck it.
Next time on Sad Games.
Come back here. Stop, don't do transitions. I don't know how long these episodes are.
Whatever.
I have no idea where we are in an episode. I have to edit this shit afterwards because of all our fuck ups that take too long.
I assume that was one episode.
How would you know?
I don't know.
Do you even know how long we've been recording?
Nope.
Because you can't even see it because it's on your computer, which you can't see right now, right?
No, I have clocks other where. Yeah, I have clocks in other places.
I don't know if you're keeping track, though. Oh, my God. Jeez, I like how he's flailing his little feet around. Did you see that?
Yeah. Oh, excuse me?
Oh. Oh, you see that? There was a secret.
How do I...
I guess I'm just going to go back to not being able to see now. Neither of us are on the screen.
Oh.
This area is too big for this game to function.
What? What?
I was trying to come back to you so that we'd be on the screen again. Because neither of us were on the screen anymore. You ran so far away from me. What are you even trying to do?
Trying to get that secret.
I don't know if we can.
I don't know if I like that attitude.
We struggle so much with the basic puzzles, I don't really want to even try to get the super secret ones. That's like getting the secret.
Excuse
what
me?
Happened?
I don't know.
What killed you? There's nothing. Is there anything to die on here?
I think that you can't fall off the edge.
I think you can. Hello. What the fuck? This whole level's just noise, isn't it? So far, there's not even a puzzle.
Oh my God.
I was like, so far, there's not even a puzzle, and then immediately puzzle. We probably just have to be on the other side. This just seems to be like a yay, run around and have fun level.
I don't mind that. It's been a little chaotic on my brain.
It's been a long
there, we gotta
December,
go upside down.
And there's reason to believe.
Maybe this one will be better than the last.
Oh, jeez. Hey.
I guess go in your own portal.
Oh. 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 Okay.
What? Oh, come over.
Catch me! Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, no.
I'm just gonna sit here and eat some candy while I watch Keith try to fucking...
No, you have to come back. I'm trapped.
I can't come back!
Go left. How do we kill ourselves? There's gotta be a way.
Ah,
oh, there you are.
What? Right. What?
Don't worry about it. We got this. All right.
Don't fuck up again.
It was an accident.
No,
it wasn't. Which is what fuck ups are. As it turns out. Oh, man. You got him? Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, how did that work?
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Because we don't need to boost for that one. That's how it worked. Why did I fall? Hang on.
God damn it, Keith.
Hang on. I might be able to get back. Huh? I might have never needed your help the last time. Damn it.
Okay.
I don't know what...
Now I'm seriously just going to sit here and eat candy because you're taking for fucking
You're a terrible
ever.
Let's player. He's like, I'm just going to make crunchy sounds in the microphone and not do commentary.
You know what? Fuck you. I can't fucking handle how bad you are at doing that. I'm already waiting in the position necessary.
You didn't have to do anything at all.
Bullshit.
This chamber right above us is where I just had to go through and do that all that stuff from.
Stop.
You just went through a portal. That was your entire job.
No, I had to jump on the block, too.
You fucking dickwad.
Get over here.
I hate you. We did it. We saved the world. Maybe.
Fuck it. Fail.
Go,
fail.
Go, go,
fail.
Go, 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 go. Push.
Alright.
Pushy, pushy. Yeah. We can. Gee, fucking. Really? Really? I thought it was going to switch sides on this. Where are you going?
I don't know. Away from those things?
I think we just have to dodge.
Yeah, you.
So, boss.
How about you use those boss skills to get the fuck over here and help me?
I'm pretty sure you have to do it too.
By jumping! YOLO!
Nailed it! Alright, I'm gonna kill him. Fuck you guys!
You're freaking me out here.
Count Chocula. I've never had Count Chocula. Oh my god, what is even gravity anymore? <He's> got, that got so confusing.
Where
right
does
there.
Newton die and where does gravity begin?
Oh my god. I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, I think I know what to do.
Well, I know what we're supposed to do. I'm just trying to grasp my head around why.
I'm trying to see it.
Trying to see it.
It's hard to see.
I can see the ending.
It's off camera. I can't see it.
Oh, here.
Oh, never mind. I was wrong.
You get on the square.
Shit. I got it. They don't quite line up. Yep. There we go. Alright, and now what do I do? Oh wait, yeah, now you can see what's going on for you.
God damn.
We did it! Get out of here. Hey, it's a secret. Oh Jesus, where are they going?
Excuse me.
Go get that one. Bye. YOLO. Oh, there's another one. I'm never getting that one, I guess.
Ah. Oh.
I don't think they're secrets, by the way. I think it's just the same currency you get from every enemy. I think it's just the currency you get from every single enemy. They're just gonna cluster outside of an enemy, basically. That guy's just rolling on your head.
Yeah, he was.
What the fuck? Oh.
What?
Chew. Oh. I'm about to lose my brains. Alright, help me out. And totally lose my marbles.
That's such a great show.
That's like my favorite fucking line in that whole show. I don't. It's something about the way it's the
and
way that it's delivered.
Totally lose my marbles.
if this is something scary, cryptic in here, I'm going to scream and then totally lose my marbles. What do you do?
I don't know.
What do you do? Because I know what I do. I fucking leave you here. Bye.
My purple friend.
Oh wait.
So, tell me about all the ways that's useful.
I can just leave.
Yeah.
So, how do we get you up here? So, we need to figure out a way to get you over that hump. Yeah. Just go through the red portal. Hello. Try again. There we go. And I'll just be right back. Oh. I'll be right back. Shit. Wait, am I stuck? No! Shit!
Me and the purple ball, we're disappointed in you.
God damn it.
The purple ball shot. Oh my god! What the fuck? Right, you made yourself the purple ball get to the other side.
I'm sure we gotta restart this real quick. We're close though.
Can't believe you.
Hey, this is. I'm the one that's fucking solving the whole fucking puzzle.
Whatever.
You're sitting passively by, like, well, how does that help me? I'm like, well, I guess I'll just think to do all the thinking now. And then I do one platforming segment wrong, and you flip out. Alright, so get on me. I'm gonna bounce you across. Oh, that works too. Now I need to get across. Whee! We did it! Woo! Wavy green lines! We're making modern art, yo! It's like pop art and shit. Put it in the academic academy of the penis sticks. That's a terrible score.
Yeah, it is, actually. We're not even dancing because it's so bad.
Yeah.